Nick and company will actually send one of our news vans down the street. Look at that. Not very impressive, is it? Not yet, anyway. Kurt Dupanovich, the creative director at AV Concepts Zero, what are you going to do, Kurt?
Well, we're going to transform this whole space into a unique environment for you.
I can't wait. Let's see what you can do. And how do you apply this? How do you? I mean, it's just, this is a small scale, but I've seen it on the deck of the Midway, on hotels.
Well, basically, we aim high power projectors at, you said the Midway. We aim multiple high power projectors at the Midway. We map every contour of that surface, and then we project animated graphics onto it. So.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, here we go. So Ryan General Giant Raid is on the server right now. Basically, what we've done here is we've mapped this entire area with projection. This is a very small-scale geometrical projectionable set, and we have a little van right here in the middle.
And it's very, you know, by the way, your artist must be terrific because that looks exactly like our news van.
It's just a little smaller.
Not really.
So once we have this entire area mapped with projection, we can basically do whatever we want to it. So if we want the KUSI van going up the 5 towards San Diego, we can do that.
Oh,
so.
Look at that. We are on the 5. Look, there's downtown and everything.
Yeah, headed right toward downtown San Diego.
So yeah, weaving just like Mike the cameraman would do on a typical day.
I think you guys are doing like 90 here, too.
Look at that. How about that, you guys? The thing is, look, we've got neon under us.
Well, you have to have neon going through downtown at night, so here comes the Midway. You guys are actually going pretty fast here.
And we just went through a yellow light. Very typical. Where'd you get this footage, anyway?
We actually shot this footage a couple days ago just for this segment.
All right, there you go. Now we have the green, and we're headed right toward the Midway in the KUSI van. Look at that. That is just... Look at the rims. You know, we don't have rims like that, but maybe we can now.
Yeah, we definitely upgraded you guys with some spinners there.
Well, that is just... Now, this is a very small scale. You do it in huge scale.
We do it on massive scales, you know, 10-story buildings. We can bring an entire cityscape to life if we want to.
There you go, David and Alexis. I believe there's a lot of math involved in this, which I have no understanding of. Our little news van with the neon. Now we can use some bebop music, that's for sure. Heading down by the Midway, almost running through a red light, now on the 5. There you go. Let's just still watch that for a while. There you go. In between lanes and everything. We don't care. No, because we're going 90 on our way to the next story. Nick Smith is here, and you started AV Concepts, 25 years ago, right now?
Yeah, this is our 25th year.
Yeah. And so tell us what you do. I just kind of basically ran over, but it's not, tell us the technology.
Well, the technology is one thing. We started about 25 years ago, and innovation then is a lot different than it is now, but we've always been driven. We have a great team of people that have a lot of fun, and they always want to do something better and different than the last time. And our clients would typically be somebody like that's in the corporate realm, in a Fortune 500 company, or the entertainment industry, somebody like the Grammys, the American Music Awards, or even like what you saw at Coachella. But somebody's always looking to do something different, unique, innovative, and that's what they come to us for.
And when you mentioned Coachella and some of the hotels that you projected huge images on, I guess just the imagination is the limit.
It is. People come to us with a dream, or they don't know what they want to do, and we dream those up. And we have a great team of people that work really well with the creative and the technology, and they come up with ideas that just haven't been seen before.